Hi guys, in this video we are going to talk about English professional footballer Jamie Vardy. As we know that he played for the club Stocksbridge, Parkstales, Halifax Town, Fleetwood Town and currently is in club Leicester City. How many awards and trophies he won till now, we are going to see that. So before starting the video, if you are new on our channel, then subscribe, watch the video till then and let's get started. In 2016, he was awarded Premier League Player of the Season award and his club was Leicester City. In 2016, he was awarded FWA Footballer of the Year award and his club was Leicester City. In 2018, he was awarded BBC Goal of the Season award and his club was Leicester City. In 2020, he was awarded Premier League Golden Boot award and his club was Leicester City. In 2020, he was awarded Leicester City Player of the Season award and his club was Leicester City. So he was awarded 5 major awards. Now let's start with the trophies. In 2014, he was the winner of Football League Championship and his club was Leicester City. In 2016, he was the winner of Premier League, that is, he was the English champion and his club was Leicester City. In 2021, he was the winner of English FA Cup and his club was Leicester City. In 2021, he was the winner of FA Community Shield, that is English Super Cup, and his club was Leicester City. So guys, now comment how many awards and trophies Jamie Vardy won till now.